So what we have here is my inverter circuit. I disconnected the battery and I hooked up the leads directly to this supercapacitor board here. As you can see, I have about 12.5 volts on there. You can see from this angle, but I start cranking this thing. It's 12.4. I'll shut the lights off a little bit so you can see better maybe. Look at that. Dropping 12.2, 12.1. 12.1, we got a 60 watt light bulb plugged directly into the super capacitor board. It's 11.9, 11.8, 11.7. 5. Okay, let's turn it.